300 at the box office. But you know what we are about? We are about four lives, four secret fantasies, 11 international awards, and of course, the six badass women behind this. These are the ladies of Lipstick Under My Burqa. A lot of beautiful lipstick riddle smiles there. I'd like to start with Alankrita. Alankrita, give us a peek under the burqa. What is the primary emotion you're feeling right now?
Well, I'm really, really excited because and very relieved because it's been a very long journey to get the film out, and I can't wait for people in India to finally watch the film.
And we can't wait either. Next up, I would like to ask Ekta Kapoor. You've backed films like LSD, Urta Punjab, Dirty Picture. You're not shy to toe the line. But with this specific picture, personally, why did you choose this picture?
Because this picture doesn't toe the line. And frankly, I saw the film with a lot of thought process. Okay, it'll be a bit pretentious, it'll be arty, 11 awards, great. And then I saw this very, very stark and entertaining film. And here it was, standing there, staring me in the face and saying, do you have the guts to take me on? I think I never had a more honest internal conversation with myself than I had after I saw this film. And I think a lot of women will experience the same thing. We're so scared to feel that it's now become second nature to us to be shy about even our own simplest sexual fantasies, our own simplest desires. It's like it's not allowed. And this film had this, it stared me in the face and asked me a question as a woman, that as a producer, you'll make a financial decision. But as a woman, it's time you make a decision from the heart. And I did.
That's a beautiful, beautiful reply. I'd like to go on to Ratna Pathak Shah. Do you think we're right in calling this film a movement?
A movement? I think we may be a little premature. We might turn out to be right, but we are a bit premature. Anyway, let's not load the film down with words such as life-changing, movement, new wave, etc., etc. All these things labels can be very hard to live with. What I saw when I saw the film was that here is an extremely interesting, extremely sensitive, funny film. I enjoyed watching it, and I think the audience will too.
I hope so too. Konkana ma'am, why do you think it's important for millennials to watch this film, the younger kids?
I think that, you know, a lot of us today take for granted the kinds of struggles that women have gone through just in the last 100 years. We just take it for granted. Like, women were not allowed to vote, we were not allowed to own property, we were considered property. We don't know how much progress we have just made in the last 100 years. We just take it for granted. And of course, there's a long way to go still, but I think that this film is one of those films which definitely it stands by what it says. And it speaks very honestly about women and their inner lives. And it gives you a very authentic experience of that, of the inner lives of these four women. And I think that people will really, especially young people, I think they'll really respond to the authenticity and the integrity with which this story is told.
That's beautiful. Moving on to Ahana. Why do you think it's important for a woman to own her sexuality?
Because if a man can own it so easily, I don't see why a woman can't. We've just been doing so many things behind closed doors for years, and you know, nobody talks about it. And till the ban came about, as Alankrita was just talking about it with us a few minutes ago, we didn't realize that, you know, that as a woman, we really don't have rights like the way men do. Not only in India, but also all across the globe. You may think that, you know, everybody in America or a Japan or a Sweden or a Finland, they are so out there, they're so progressive, but no. A woman is still where she's supposed to be in all these countries. So India alone is not fighting this battle. I think the whole world is fighting this battle, especially America right now, who used to think they're so progressive. So I actually saw a different side to the film. So it's very important right now for women to own their sexuality and be out there, because we really deserve it.
That is so true. And now for the final question before I open it up to everybody else, I'd like to ask, the final question is to Plabita. Can you tell us a little about the support you've been getting for this film? Because it has been overwhelming from what I hear.
Yeah, actually, I had never, I think none of us had ever thought that it's going to be like this. So I first watched the film at the Tokyo International Film Festival. And even over there, we got like a standing ovation. And you know how people could relate to it? Women were coming up to us and telling us how much they loved it. I mean, there were some people who came for the second screening as well, you know, to watch it again. And then I was really happy and I was like, wow, this film is, you know, going to do good. And then we come here and the whole censorship thing happens and I was like so sad. But then the way everyone supported, it was amazing. Like I was like, that is when it was like, okay, we have to get out there. And you know, everyone needs to watch this film.
Definitely, more power to the cause. I now would like to open out the questions to the press over here. If anyone would like to ask a question, you can raise your hand. I'll pass on microphones.
Check. Hi, Ekta, my question is for you. आप मुझे सुन पा रहे हैं बढ़िया है देख नहीं पाएंगे शायद सवाल यह है कि आपके लेफ्ट में स्पीकर के सवाल यह है कि जब जब भी इस फिल्म का जिक्र हो रहा है सीबीएफसी का जिक्र होता है पहलाज निहलानी का जिक्र होता है तो अभी एक मोमेंट बन चुका है और एक पोस्टर भी ऐसा आया जिससे सभी बेहद खुश हैं भारत में बहुत ज़्यादा आप क्या कहना चाहेंगी और सीबीएफसी के रुख के बारे में क्या कहना चाहेंगी आप
मेरा कोई प्रॉब्लम नहीं है सीबीएफसी से मेरा प्रॉब्लम पूरे समाज से है जो एक पॉइंट पे आके इसी बात को अपनी तरीके से कहता है तो सीबीएफसी इज़ एक्चुअली अ मिररिंग सोसाइटी बहुत छोटा हम इशू कर देंगे अगर हम सीबीएफसी के बारे में बना देंगे इस पिक्चर को ये बहुत बड़ा इशू है आप नॉर्मली अगर किसी लड़की से बात करेंगे तो आप उससे 5 इंसिडेंसेस ऐसे पता कर लेंगे जो उसके साथ दिन में हुए हैं एक साथ में तो 5-10 तो निकलेंगे ही जहाँ उसको अपने औरत होने पर दे शी हैज़ हैड टू प्रूव हर सेल्फ अ लिटिल हार्डर मे बी इन अ मेल डोमिनेटेड वर्क प्लेस एट टाइम्स विद अ सर्टन अमाउंट ऑफ हैविंग टू बी कम अक्रॉस एज अ स्मार्टर वूमन इफ शी इज़ गुड लुकिंग मतलब देर आर सो मेनी शी इज़ लर्न कॉम्बैट फ्रॉम अ वेरी यंग एज और आप ये जो उंगली है ना ये लिपस्टिक जो है ये उस समाज पर है जो हमें बाहर आने नहीं दे रहा हमें अपनी आवाज़ को दबाने की कुप्पे मजबूर कर रहा है तो इट्स नॉट अबाउट सीबीएफसी इट्स अबाउट एवरी एंड इट्स अबाउट एन आइडियोलॉजी इट्स नॉट अबाउट मेन अगेन प्लीज़ आई एम गोइंग टू डू अ कैंपेन कॉल्ड लिपस्टिक फॉर मेन बिकॉज आज नो इट इज़ बिकॉज देर आर लॉट्स ऑफ मैन हु मेड अस द वुमेन वी आर लाइक माई फादर एंड देर लॉट्स ऑफ वुमेन हु इंसिस्ट दैट देयर इज़ अ सन बॉर्न and put their daughter-in-laws through various children and abortions. So it's not about women and men, it's about ideology. So
yeah, it's about patriarchy. Yeah, it's to about put patriarchy. It's patriarchy. And it is something that, like Ahana said, women are battling all over the world. You know, I grew up at a time when my mom and people of her generation had fought to be where they were. I stand on their shoulders. I got my education. I got the kind of freedom and life that they were not able to have. And the sad thing is, I can't pass it on to my daughter. How sad is that? In one generation, we have given up all these advantages and we are moving backward rapidly. So it's patriarchy. It's an incomplete project, this project of dealing with patriarchy. And we all have to accept that we have a role to play. Men and women. Very important to understand that it's not a single gender issue.
Alankrita, film kai samarohon mein ja chuki. Hamari aapse un dino hi baat hui thi jab issue chal rahe the certificate ke. Abhi kitne relaxed hain and 21st July ke liye kis tarike se taiyar hain?
Ab to I'm having. I can't believe it's happening. Actually, I was so used to this thing of like it's not going to happen, and I think. It's really, really wonderful that Ekta came on board because I think that has really like made the whole release like so much fun. And you know that at least we're coming out with a lot of strength. So I feel after battling so much, I would have hated to have a very small kind of struggling to release kind of an energy with the film. So I feel like the film really deserves a wider audience. So I'm very, very happy that there is a way of reaching out to a wider audience. So I'm excited, and I want everyone to come to cinemas on 21st July.
Hi, Shivangi this side from Aaj Tak, here. So, मेरा सवाल आप सभी से है कि जिस तरह से ये फिल्म है वुमेन एम्पावरमेंट की बात करता है या जो वुमेन्स की मांग है या डिमांड है जो इच्छाएं हैं उसके बारे में बात करता है, क्या आप लोगों को लगता है कि सेक्स एक मुद्दा है जहां पर हम औरतों की इच्छाएं या औरतें लड़ रही हैं, क्या सेक्स के मुद्दे से ही हम इस चीज़ को प्रूव कर सकते हैं या कोई और मुद्दा लेकर हम फिल्म नहीं बना सकते थे?
I think before I ask anyone else to answer, I would really like to answer this question. I think the side.
Sorry to interrupt. अगर आप ये जवाब हिंदी में देंगी तो बहुत अच्छा.
तो मुझे क्या लगता है कि औरत की जो बॉडी होती है ना, वो सबसे पहला एरिया होता है कॉन्फ्लिक्ट का. And therefore, I feel that many issues about women finding themselves, finding freedom, are definitely related to how much. Agency and control they have over their own bodies. So that's what I feel. So I don't feel that kuch disconnect hai between other issues and all of that. But this is a story about four women. So it's not even that,
I would say sex ek bahut chota ansh hai in char auraton ki zindagiyon ka aur unki kahaniyon ka. Zarur important ansh hai, jaisa ki sab ki zindagi mein hota hai. लेकिन सिर्फ ये ही एक मसला है ऐसा मैं नहीं कहना चाहूँगी. अनफॉर्चुनेटली ये जो सारे तमाशे हुए हैं और जिस तरह की पब्लिसिटी हमको मिली है उसकी वजह से ऐसा लगता है कि ये सिर्फ एक गंदी पिक्चर है. ऑन द कॉन्ट्ररी, जो बंदे ये पिक्चर गंदी पिक्चर सोच करके आएंगे ना तो बहुत दुखी होंगे.
आई एक्चुअली बिलीव सेक्स ना ऐसी चीज़ है जो हमने बहुत सालों से व्हेन इट कम्स टू वुमेन छुपाई है. अनफॉर्चुनेटली आपको बोला जाता है आप अपने आप को ढको, क्योंकि फिर उस आदमी का भेड़िया बनना अलाउड है. बिकॉज यू नो व्हाट, आपने अपना शोल्डर दिखा दिया. अरे मेरा शोल्डर है, आप भेड़िए बने. इट्स लाइक आ, सो दैट इज अ वेरी बिग प्रॉब्लम. हम वी आर नॉट बीइंग एबल टू डिस्क्रिमिनेट बिटवीन सेक्सुअल इंटेंशंस और सेक्स एंड सेक्सुअल क्राइम. सेक्सुअल क्राइम इज अ प्रॉब्लम. सेक्स इफ इट्स कंसेंशुअल बिटवीन टू पीपल इज नॉट अ प्रॉब्लम. And unfortunately, the more we are dabbing this topic, we are making more and more women responsible for any kind of sexual desire that is raised in them or in a man. Frankly, really, guys, we have, I mean, I would like to say, like, it's a world where God has given us a body and it feels. And as long as we are in control, as long as we deal in anything that's consensual, morality should be our personal issue. It cannot be thopoed on us and made an excuse for anyone else to behave badly. That's why dealing with sex and discussing sex is as important as discussing a lot of other things. Because this whole prohibition has made it okay for us to be more guilty about our legs being shown. I mean, we've had so many photos of women come out, actresses, whose shoulder was shown. Oh, you know what, a malfunction happened and it went all over the place. Come on, man. There are many malfunctions I'll show you of men, but no one covers them. And it's time we decide to discuss sex like adults without playing it up. If you see the movie, it is not at one point vicarious or it's not at one point exploitative, but it's never running away from the issue. It speaks as it is. That's why it stares you in the eye.
Alankrita, hi. A lot of reports say that the poster is directed at the CBFC. Did you intend it to be that way?
I think Ekta already answered that question, but just to repeat, no, not at all, because the poster is directed at the system of patriarchy, which actually oppresses women, and it's really about being rebellious and fun and wanting to do our own thing, and the world can go to hell.
Hi, Megha here from Republic TV. My question is for both Alankrita and Ekta. I have two questions. One, what is the distribution plan of this movie when we have three other movies releasing on the same date? And secondly, an elderly woman recently from Meghalaya was asked to leave from a golf club because of her dress, and she was wearing a traditional Khasi dress, which is considered to be a maid uniform. So what do you have to talk about this particular issue wherein, you know, how long for us to end chauvinism and...
How long? Does anyone have an answer? Patapat bata do, mujhko bhi batao. I'm dying to know how long. I've been waiting for so many years now. I want to know.
I've entered a temple with a half pant, and I'm told two other men who've entered with like
same length of pants, it's okay, but I'm not allowed to show my this part of the leg also, which is like, it happens all the time. I mean, and clearly this is a situation that we have to constantly combat. That's what I say, it happens to us every day. And your shoulder showing here, aap decently dressed nahi hai. Wo decent word kaise aa jata hai, mujhe pata nahi chalta. As far as the release goes, we're planning 400, 500 screens. We'll push it as much. And we are hoping to create as much noise. This is a film that is very close to my heart. And I will do everything in my power to give it the widest release, the rest.
Thank you.
Alankrita, recently Pehlaj Nilani said that, you know, if he got a lakh of votes, he would allow the word intercourse in Jab Harry Met Sejal. Did you wish he'd started some voting system for your film as well?
I didn't know that these new kind of laws can be made at any time. I thought that we are following the 1952 Cinematograph Act. If there's been some change, I have not been informed. I don't know. Has there been some sort of change? I have no idea.
You, of course, are a very commercially successful producer. A film like this with an A certificate, and even your trailer's A certificate. So, you know, it can't be shown on TV and you'll have restrictions. You know, even playing the trailer out. Did that ever, was there ever a consideration before backing the film?
Do I look like it made a difference to me? In my whole life, I've done things because I believe in it. And sometimes I've been wrong. Sometimes I've been horribly right. Sometimes I've been terribly wrong. I've been panned, but I've lived life according to my own rules. And since I've been backed by my family, I've been able to do that. And I hope I get a chance to get more and more women to do that for the next generation. I hope I can help a lot more women to live the life they want, like I have been able to.